sila sumusunod sa ano eh, no? Tamang speed. Ikaw 90 eh. So more than sila.
Today opening this wonderful park. I've always thought that as a person, if you want to move forward, you do have to know where you come from. And the same goes for a community. So I'm very happy that the city recognizes the contribution of the Cubs family, my father, my mom, and, excuse me, of course, Sheila.
During the Bernie Colonna era, my mom got too nervous watching game flies. And let me use your ticket. Such a treat and such a great memory. My dad was a terrific Hamilton booster. There are many more memories, especially campaigning for him. Handing out Vicklets and stick with Vic gum and singing a campaign song we made up when we walked over from school at the Royal Connaught at a political rally downtown. I visited Hamilton often while my dad was alive and until my mother moved to Ottawa for the last few years of her life. I continued to visit my sister Brenda and family. See Hamilton's downtown thriving. This is my dad's vision when the city purchased numerous homes and businesses in the downtown core and further north. The dream was to revitalize the city. Build an art gallery, trade center for conventions and meetings, coliseum for sports and entertainment, and so much more. His vision, passion, and commitment to make this happen took him away a lot while he searched outside Hamilton and Canada to get financing. He spoke to radio and to neighbors supporting the retention of the mayor. Not surprisingly, because the name was the result of a popular citywide name selection.
torpedo, yeah.
Torpedo, torpedo, tingnan mo. Hindi mo nakikita. Ah, ayan o. Ito?
So, this is a destroyer. Haida. Ngayon lang ako nakakita ng destroyer. Masikip.
How are you guys doing today?
I'm good, and you?
Pretty good, thank you. Do you have any questions so far about anything you've seen today?
It's the first time. Actually, I don't know what to ask.
So basically, this is where the soldiers would eat and sleep, or the sailors, I should say. They'd be in groups to eat together, and then they would put up their bunks like you see over there.
Oh, okay. That's true. Yeah, that sounds... How's that where the men's room population?
230.
Dito na tinatapon yung bala, pataas.
Andrei! Andrei, may na ka pa?
Climbing!
Ano?
Oh, this is the...
Ano yan?
Siguro kanto yung...
Ah, yung ano nila.
Parang communication room.
Communication,
yeah.
At saka yung mga technical something like that. Oh, ito yung CR nila. Nabukay nila. Galing yung mga soldiers, no? Yung mga Navy.
Ika tayo.
Aakit na kami, Dave.
Dale! Bago pa lang eh. Ako, kabisado na konti eh. Ay, mahal! Ay, buteng! more. There you go.
Okay. Continue.
One more.
Oh.
There you go. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. Kapital mo na eh. Oh. There you go. Ah, oh, short. More. Short.
There you go.
Keep it up. Ah, wala na. That's it. Two in a row. Tomba yan, na hinahangin nung winter eh. Kaya flat ang ring yan.
Oh.
Ah, kanina sir. Hindi nagtatagal yung kwan, nung net na kwan.
Oo, oh, pag winter.
Oo, oh, pag winter na, pagdating ng summer, wala na. Kaya magkuhan lang.
Pero yung pinaglalagay sa...
Sa?
Net pa rin.
Ebrir, Ebrir, pinapalitan nila.
Mga schools.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Eh kung sa loob, indoor, okay lang net. Pero kung dito sa labas, kasi araw, tubig, lamig, makakuha ko nila. Madaling masira. Kaya pagka outdoor, ito lang yung ano. Tatagal. Pipitura ko nga ito eh. Yellow, red, blue.
Yellow, red, blue.
Yeah. Kwan, alam mo yung kulay na? Pilipino.
Oo.
Kakawatawat na. Short! Red, white, and blue. Ay, yellow. Red, blue, that's it. Tapos, magpipintura ko ng kwal dito yung raptor sa, yung bola na may kwal. Raptor's logo. pwede mo i-dunk ha?
No.
Ha?
Hindi na ako makatalong doon.
Siyempre, bihirang pag nakakuha ka na yung halos sa